Good morning, National Dares! It's Mrs. Erickson! Today is Wednesday, April 21st. Happy National Kindergarten Day.
Each year, on April 21st, National Kindergarten Day honors the birthday of the man who started the first kindergarten. Frederick Wilhelm August Froebel is credited with starting the very first kindergarten in Germany in 1837. Froebel laid a foundation for modern education, recognizing that children learn through play and experience. Margaret Schurz opened the first kindergarten in the United States in 1856. It was initially just a German language class, but it found its way into private English-speaking institutions across the country. It wasn't until 1873 that it became part of the public school system. National Kindergarten Day offers an opportunity to thank a kindergarten teacher you know. The word kindergarten comes from the German language. Kinder means children, and garten means garden. According to Froebel, children are like tiny flowers. They are varied and need care, but each is beautiful, alone, and glorious when seen in the community of peers.
Okay, National Dares, whether you're in kindergarten now or you're just able to fondly look back at your time in kindergarten, we've all been there. My favorite kindergarten teachers are gonna get a shout out from me right now. Hi to Mrs. Davies, Mrs. Jeffries, and of course, Mrs. Witt. I hope you all have a wonderful Wednesday, and I will see you tomorrow. Check out this picture of Mrs. Erickson from kindergarten. See you tomorrow.